by me, pretty thing.
I got a surprise for you.
Ein paar Osen später.
Hello?
Look it up. There's a dude here.
Hey, Suit Dude, I guess you're the new owner.
Yeah. Which one of the boats is the fastest?
It's already in the water, dude. I thought you might want to try her out. Dude, she's already running with a 300-horsepower engine.
And the fiberglass hull, she just shoots through the waves.
She can do like 0 to 60 in 4 seconds flat, dude.
And she can hold like 20 bales of the best Jamaican smoke right in the hull.
So go ahead, dude. She's ready to fly.
Yo, Suit Dude. You got a light? Dude.
Thank you.
Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management team.
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Versetti. Tommy Versetti.
Our new management, the Versetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
Those clothes you want.
Okay, we got a high class fare.
Like shaving or going to Rodeo and drink nothing in the hospital.
I'm begging you!
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
got a major freaking job.
Cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
Mr. Vassetti, if you're out there listening in, you want to put some VC cabs out of action before we go bust.
Thank you.
save you.
Car 13, we got a missed car test asked for you especially.
Okay, I got it. Car 13, out.
No sign of Mercedes.
It's time for Kaufman's Cabs Guardian Angel to eat some fender.
To beat the crap out of you, man.
Come on, man. You're gonna love it. old-fashioned, no?
Get that shirt, man. It's rad.
Give me a break.
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation, baby.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! Why are you in my space? Why?
What is all this crap? Aliens! Hey, baby, fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy. That's why. What is this?
This is my art. Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vassetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
But first, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you, wow.
What's that guy think this is, some free art crap? Geez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Forget about him, Mario.
Yo, Candy, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
Sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
You don't.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
Oh, you want to hide them?
Thank you.
got her a lube job. You must get out!
Oye, chico, esto no puede ser.
Come on, let's go.
Come on, play for tennis.
Tommy, be careful. My implants aren't insured yet.
I know, people.
Mercedes.
Hey, Tommy. You want a party?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Damn, you stepped on my sign.
You call that driving? What are you trying to kill me? I thought I was the star.
Tommy, you coming in for a warm-up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa! Cool shark.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poontang.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, you guys gotta try, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's gonna let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
Thank you. Sonny.
Obviously, you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun or your new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Okay, what's the problem now?
Shh! Well, after his close encounter with the Nympho invaders, our hero finds himself unable to think of anything but this huge phallic mountain. And that's when I want to do the scene with the vat of mashed potatoes, but then we...
I don't give a crap about that! Just keep going, keep going. You mentioned something about some legal problem on the phone.
Congressman Alex Shrub has jumped on the pre-election bandwagon. He's going after the Puritan vote. Rumors are he's going to support measures to restrict, shall we say, the more fleshy aspects of this nation's great entertainment industry.
Okay, all right. Okay.
Candy, okay, you know Shrub. Okay, you guys get up to anything kinky?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
All right, there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Candy. Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Totally got that.
Was that part of the, or was she talking to?
Hey, I can never tell. Anyway, you're probably best following her after the shoot. See if she'll lead you to their new love nest.
You got a camera?
Yeah, get him a camera.
Martha, someone's watching. How kinky.
You, give me that camera.
Absolutely wonderful.
Give me some food, pal.
Ketchup and salt are in the bag.
Please regard others.
sorry, but I just can't swallow this right now.
Come on, darling. He's hung like a sperm whale, for pity's sake. How can you not feel the part?
But Stevie...
How's my star director?
Oh, man, the struggle between the artistic integrity and the humping, pumping action continues unabated. And before you ask, yes, all four videos will be released by their... Honey, can you please keep the Andacon in the shot? He costs more per hour than you do.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
I was thinking, we need some kind of big stunt to really promote the launch. Something that will make a real impact on this city. You got any ideas?
Well, in the old days, they used to have gala events, stars, limos, the night sky crisscross with searchlights.
Searchlights. I got an idea.
Yeah. Well, little sequin numbers and the limos. Premieres. Oh, yes, ma'am. Of course, ma'am. And the press and the barrage of lights.
Come on.
Paolo here, through Paso Amigo.
What do you want, Paul? I don't want any fake label clothes.
Very funny, mate, but you know I don't touch bent gear. No, I was just calling to see if I can get a part in one of your movies. Back in England, I did a lot of blue stuff, mate. I'm packing more heat than you, my son.
Paul, thanks for the offer. I'll bear that in mind.
Seriously, don't forget about me after all I've done for you.
That's what I'm trying to forget about.